We Still the Old Way is just out on DVD now. What excited you about getting the chance to keep that franchise going and to hopefully, I think, we're doing a third one as well now, aren't we?
Yeah, no, a third one's been talked about. It was just so wonderful working with the actors. Danny Boy's here, actually. He was the villain in the first one. But, I mean, the older boys, who obviously will be part of the franchise throughout, are just such a joy to work with. A, they're complete professionals. They've seen it all. They've done it all. But the joy and the happiness that you have working with those people, they're so delighted to get back on set in leading roles. And let's not forget that. You know, recently Morgan Freeman and Michael Caine did a similar kind of vibe to the Old Way movies, and they were just ranting about how brilliant it was being a lead in a movie instead of being the mentor figure or the father figure or a guy that turns up and gets killed straight away. So it was lovely working with Ian and Chris and Tony and Jimmy Cosmo on the first one, and that's what I really wanted to bring to the second one, was open up, because I was very deliberate in the first one in the script not to suggest that there was only four guys in the gang. I wanted this to be not quite a Marvel universe, but the Archer gang could be ever spreading, and you just bring in more and more people. And certainly in the second one, Still the Old Way, fantastic, have Patrick Bergen involved, who was the original leader of the Archer gang, who's the boss man back in the day, and Julian Glover's obviously one of the villains in that. So it's just, as I say, it's just a joy working with these guys. They know what they're doing. They have amazing anecdotes. I love Julian Glover forever. His chair was too low, so I got down on my knees and started building up the chair so it wasn't too low behind the desk. And he just turned to everyone and goes, "Oh, he's like a young Spielberg." That, for me, was a moment, because obviously he worked with him on Last Crusade. So I was like, yes, okay, I will work with you forevermore. So, yeah, it's that was the main thrust behind Old Way. And it's just fun having old guys cracking jokes and smack cracking skulls as well. Well, my plans would be to make these forevermore until obviously the cast start leaving our fair planet. In terms of what the third one will be and where it's going, there's lots of ideas being bandied about. And calendars and diaries and things like that. It might come to play that I won't even be involved at any point in it, which would be a massive shame, because I love the franchise that I've built and I love working with those guys. So, but we'll see. The future is another planet.